1969, sounding more 70s to me, the Lesley Gore, a track written by, produced rather, by Gamble and Huff, and arranged by Tom Bell. Mia Farrow and Tom Bell wrote the thing, Take Good Care of My Heart. It's a good song.